Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. Today is a day at sea, but we are working out. But right now we are going to run. Okay, you guys, so that was 3 miles. It's really nice out here. So 3 laps around this is actually 1 mile. So just an FYI for when you guys come. But yeah, guys, so I think right now we're actually gonna go hit a quick little lift session. And then we should continue on with our day. There's a bunch of activities today. And plus, stay tuned for Halloween night. Okay, guys, so after a quick little workout sesh, we are back at the room. And then we changed. I showered. And I'm all ready for the day. I want to show you guys my fit over here. Okay, guys, so we just got this Disney shirt, some black jeans, and the white bands. And that's about all, but I wanted to show you guys the beautiful view of our veranda out here. It's super duper nice. I got to see the sunrise, a little bit of the sunrise while I was running. It's really nice, but guys, this is beautiful. And then, yeah, guys, I don't think I'm gonna spend too much time out here on the chairs, but it's really nice out here. Hey guys, so we are here at the Oceaneer Lab. It's open house. Good, how about you?
Very well, thank you. What's your name?
Brandon.
Nice to meet you, Brandon.
Nice to meet you.
And where'd you come from?
Earth.
Earth, Midgard.
Yeah.
A very good place to come from.
Yes. California specifically.
Oh, I see. Yes, very good.
Yeah.
What adventures have you been on today? Any quests, perhaps?
Just working out, you know?
Very good.
That's worked out this morning, and then we showered, and now we're here.
Very good. Sounds like you could be an Avenger in no time.
Right, hopefully. Maybe.
Perhaps. I think you have a little way to go, though.
Yeah.
Keep practicing.
Yes.
No, you're good.
I'm good?
Have you been on the slide?
Sorry?
Have you been on the slide?
Not yet.
Not yet?
Not yet.
Wow, it looks crazy.
Yeah, I'll definitely have to try it, though.
Yeah.
But it was just a little cold yesterday, so, you know.
Yeah. Are you brave enough for this slide, though?
Yeah.
You
yeah,
are?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
That's a good step.
Yes, yes.
Absolutely.
Okay, guys, so that was that. It was super cool. You know, they have meet and greets all over. So, yeah, guys, it's super cool. But it's really empty right now because it is open house. But later, it'll be full with kids. I gotta confess, we're taking the elevator. But, I mean, we did work out this morning, but we gotta take the stairs. I accidentally took it. As soon as I clicked it, I realized I was like, shoot. Gotta take the stairs next time. And so check this out. This is the cabanas buffet. I just want to show you. They have this for breakfast. They have some oatmeal, some eggs right there, some sausages, bacon, croissants, and a bunch of croissants. And then Sarjana, our server from last night, he's here at cabanas. And then we also have some Mickey waffle, guys.
Yay, I saw you guys. This, we call it the Mickey waffle right here.
Yes, yes. And we have some pancakes, you know, French toast. And we got the maple syrup, guys. And then they have some sausage muffins and like some toast and tomatoes, some breakfast pastries, guys. And I think they have like a fruit station, so I'm gonna go walk around real quick and I'll show you guys a little bit more. Guys, they have absolutely everything you can possibly think of. They have fruit,
hello.
They have trail mix. Good morning, how are you guys?
Excellent, welcome.
Good, good.
Hello.
Hello, how are you guys? Good morning, they have cereal, fruit, guys, fresh fruit. My favorite spot, the cheese and salami station, guys. They have some cheeses, they have some fruit, they have some fruit cups, they have a salmon, a sliced turkey, they got it all, guys. The one thing that definitely there's not a lack of on a Disney cruise is food. Okay, you guys, so we got some apple juice, we got some water. Not the healthiest, but guys, we're on a cruise, so guys, you gotta get the Mickey waffle. Guys, this is absolutely so cool. And we got some tomatoes, some sausage McMuffin, eggs, and a hash brown. Looks super good, guys, and we are about to destroy this because we just worked out this morning. Guys, this is Mickey Waffle, here we go. I approve. Guys, Mickey Waffles taste different on a Disney cruise. So good. Carlos and Bob, these are our servers. Yes, but guys, and so we just ate here, but guys, I'm gonna go show you guys outside because it is really nice outside and I should have had lunch out there. It is really nice out here. You guys definitely have to have lunch out here at least once. It is so nice. It is super sunny, guys. And look, you can just see the back of the ship. We're in the middle of the ocean. It is a day out at sea, and we are going to have lots of fun today. That was a big breakfast, guys. But anyways, guys, it is a sunny day. Yesterday we got a little bit of a cloudy day, which was a little bit of a bummer. But let me tell you guys, it is a sunny day today, even though it is still a little chilly. People are out here on the deck just enjoying their time. And I just almost fell. But anyways, guys, I think we are going to go back to the room right now, and we are going to check in with our family because I know they're at the room. I finally found them. And then we are going to go. I think there are some events at 10:15. It is right now 10:05. So stay tuned for that because we're gonna go to some really cool events. So before we go back to the room, I just want to show you guys. This is Edge, the teens club for 11 to 13 year olds. It's really cool. They have an open house right now, so that's why I'm showing you guys this. They have the Parent Trap playing on. They have cool games for the kids, and they have a day full of activities for them. So that'll be super cool. But it's okay. We are too old to do this, so you got other stuff to do. Good morning, Mickey and Minnie. How are you guys? Great? Oh my gosh, are you guys ready for today's party? Yes, yes, Mummy?
They said they're all dressed up and ready for the Halloween masquerade dance.
Yes, yes, and that's our only deck party, so we're gonna have to go there.
I'm super excited, you have to go. They'll be chilling like villains.
Yes, right? And it's gonna be a whole dance party, so I can't wait. Okay, you guys, so that was Mickey and Minnie in their Halloween costumes. It is super cool to see it. But I also wanted to show you guys, we have one little event out here, and that is the princesses in the atrium. So we have Belle here greeting guests, and then we also have the Queen of the Sea, Moana. And yeah, guys, it's absolutely cool. Guys, and look at who just showed up, Rapunzel. Alright guys, so here is another meet and greet with the beautiful Daisy Duck. I love your outfit. And I love yours too, Donald. I love them. Are you guys ready for the Halloween party tonight? Are you guys ready to dance and jump around? Yes, oh my gosh. And I'll probably be up there later, so you guys may have to catch me there. Yes, and you guys will be up on stage dancing, right? Oh yes, Donald. Okay, you guys, so here are some other princesses. We have Ariel and Tiana. Hello. How are you? Good, good. I love the Halloween decorations in the atrium. I know. Hello, Tiana. How are you?
I'm doing my best.
Yes, I'm really looking forward to eating at Tiana's place. No, that's actually in 2 nights.
I look forward to coming today.
Yes, and we have to. My favorite part is always the Bayou Bash Parade.
You've been before?
Yes.
Oh, thank you for having me at the second.
Yes, and the beignets, they're always a killer.
That's what I'm known for.
Yes.
There's some of my favorite people ever. Really? We don't have those in the city. Okay,
well, stop. Well, thank you for saying hi. Bye, thank you. Okay, you guys, so I've just been walking around, cruising around the ship. But anyways, guys, we're taking the stairs. Let me tell you, we are taking the stairs. It's like the fifth story I go up. And let me tell you guys, I am tired, but it's okay. You wanna eat? You gotta work for it.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you, man?
Good, good. Am I able to get a water?
Sure.
Guys, I need a water because I'm going to tell you, the stairs gets you every time. Yes, guys, we got Alex here. Okay. Guys, you know what time it is. It's ice cream time. But before anything, always sanitize.
Hello.
Thank you.
You're welcome, guys.
Thank you, guys. First cone of the day, This guy, he's getting soup, right? And then we got Simon right there. Yo, guys, if you're on a Disney cruise, make sure to say hi to him, right? He's the best, right? Especially if you're a Laker fan.
You are rock, dudes.
Yes, we are here just chilling, getting the food. Check out my friends.
Chilling,
right? Look at this Mexican soup that Alex got. I'm gonna try it, not gonna lie. I'm gonna get a little sip because I just wanna try it, but. Good, guys. Guys, I don't think it's an official Brandon vlog if I don't have some coffee in me. We just got some coffee over there. So basically at the beverage station, they have a hot chocolate coffee, whatever you can think of, and sodas. So they have them there and they actually make it for you with the COVID protocols and like new COVID restrictions. So yeah, guys, I just got some coffee. Guys, so we just have to like dose up on that caffeine, you know? So a quick little Disney tip, or not a Disney tip, but a little detail of the cruise. They actually have a Walt Disney World Cup here with the monorail.
Run, Fred, run! Company, hop! Patrol, not eat. I'm Sarge, and we are on
Great Army Joe!
We are on a recon mission here in Sector 4, in search of elusive blue crayon. Is the duty of
Green Army Drone.
Sarge says triple time. Sarge says
stepping time.
What's all this? Red alert! In is coming. Move it. Are you soldiers or a barrel of monkeys? Well done. Sarge says dance. I like all the things. Soldier. Sergeant says dance. You're now honorary members of the Green Army Patrol.
Enough.
Good to have you, soldiers. Remember to keep a lookout for that blue crayon and never leave a toy behind. Yes.
Okay, you guys, so that was Sergeant Says. It was very similar to Simon Says, but it was just Sergeant Says because, you know, of the theme of Toy Story. So right now we're actually gonna go to Pixar Trivia in Azure right now. It starts in like a minute, so I have to get over there really quick, but the good thing is that it's really close by.
Pixar Trivia fans. So there is gonna be 25 questions. Well, who says? No matter how many times you save the world, it always manages to get back in jeopardy again.
Guys, I have no clue. I'm really struggling here. Okay, you guys, so I definitely struggled with that. Those questions were hard. I guess my area of expertise is like more to like towards like Disney parks and stuff like that. And I definitely struggled. So we're gonna go right now to another Disney trivia. I think it's called Ultimate Disney Trivia. So maybe I might be a little better at that. But right now I'm going to go actually to Cabana's because I want to show you guys what they have for lunch. Okay, guys, so this is the lunch selection here at Cabana's. Guys, looks really good, but I'm just still super full. So they have stuffed tomatoes, veggies, sweet mashed potatoes, guys. And then they're always gonna have this seafood bar over here for you guys. It looks so good. And then look, guys, at the pumpkins that they have on top of the desserts. It looks really good. If you guys are worried about COVID on a Disney cruise, let me tell you guys, they do an absolute great job of social distancing. I feel like a cruise right now as of October is like how the parks were a couple months ago. The parks do not have any more guidelines anymore. You guys, I don't know if you guys seen videos of the Walt Disney World's 50th anniversary and Disneyland now, but it is absolutely packed. The cruise is like the parks 3 months ago. There is social distancing everywhere. And Disney does a great job of sanitizing everything and having hand sanitizers throughout the entire ship. I feel like there's a hand sanitizer at every station, every single elevator, and it's just completely safe. And of course they require masks indoors, and cast members are always good about telling guests to put on a mask when they don't have it on. We are here in the French Quarter, so I'll have to show you this area when it is a little bit more empty. But right now it's absolutely full, and we are here for Disney trivia. So definitely make sure to show up a little bit earlier for these bigger events.
Who is the voice actor for Doc Hudson?
in the Pixar film Cars. Of these four princesses, Snow White, Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, and Ariel, which is the only one with brown eyes?
So it's like...
Okay, guys, so that was Disney trivia, the ultimate Disney trivia, and not gonna lie, it was hard. But Ryan and Robin, the crew staff, did an amazing job hosting it. You'll probably meet her later in the vlog. I've been like interacting with her a lot, but I don't know why, she just hasn't been in the vlog, guys. Okay, you guys, so we are actually gonna go right now get some pizza from Pinocchio's Pizzeria. It is currently 2:30 right now, and they have some activities at 3 o'clock, and I'm going to get some pizza. So I got this pizza with white sauce, it's really good. And guys, they're showing Monsters, Inc. on the Funnel Vision, so guys, this is great. Okay guys, so make sure that when you guys do come to shows, get here a little bit before it starts, because if not, you will get one of these signs when you get there. It didn't happen to me, but I just wanted to show you guys that they are at a limited capacity and they are enforcing that capacity. So they will tell you the venue is full and you cannot go to that event. This is just a, I think they're playing Shang-Chi in here, so it's not that big of a deal, but like the bigger shows like the Masquerade Party tonight and the Broadway Broadway style shows in the Walt Disney Theater, you definitely want to show up early. Okay guys, so we are here at Bingo in Azure. It's probably one of the biggest events on board. Everyone's getting their cards. We are going to get our cards and we are going to play. Hopefully, if we're lucky enough, we'll win, but who knows. But yeah guys, and then I'll show you right now a clip of the prices.
Think about a six pack is you get six chances to win. Uh-huh. So this is our first round. Uh-huh. That would be our second, our third, uh-huh, and then our fourth. Uh-huh. But we're doing a very special offer today. Mm-hmm. If you buy two of these, uh-huh, at the same time, you pay $40 and you save $5 instead, okay? Mm-hmm. Or you could just get the single pack for $10. But I would definitely recommend the 2-6 card, especially if you love playing bingo. And have fun.
Thank you.
You're very welcome, enjoy.
Hello, Brian. Yeah. How you doing?
Good, how about you?
Are you guys ready to win some money?
You better give us a lucky one.
Well, if you believe in your cards,
you better.
There will be, yeah.
Alrighty guys, so I just got a pina colada. We are about to play. We got the 2-6 pack. So we paid $40 for them, and we are about to play.
The last number in the room. Everyone's gonna come behind.
Crazy guys, but we are heading out right now. That was really fun. But now I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna check out the navigator app, see what's up. Probably gonna go get some chicken tender and fries because they're really good. Okay guys, just to inform you, the pool is going to be open until 6 because they are going to put the cover over the pool and it'll be a huge deck party here tonight filled with people. So, hello, so I'm here at Pete's Boilers. Guys, we actually have a crisp fried spice breaded chicken breast. That is today's special, and I will be having that today. I'll be trying it out. But this is their special, and this is the special?
Very special.
Yeah.
Some condiments.
Get some salt.
Just some ketchup, please.
Ketchup, you got it.
as there we catch up.
Perch on the tomato farm.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Bye. Thank you, guys. Guys, look at this. This looks delicious. Okay, you guys, so we have the special right here, and we're going to try it out. They toasted up the bump for us, so everything's nice and warm. Oh, the jalapenos just fell. But guys, we're gonna try this out, because it looks really good. Let me see, here we go, ready? Guys, the spicy sauce on the bottom, guys, it is really good, and it has a good taste. Very different to what all the other traditional food items that you find there. And the fries are always so good, guys. So every time when you go to Pete's Boilers, always check for the special of the day, because it's always something a little bit different with a little twist on it. Like, I remember my last cruise, they had Philly cheesesteaks. So they always have a little twist with their food items there. So make sure to ask, because guys, I think this is better than anything else on the menu. Guys, I gotta confess, I almost got caught taking the elevator. I clicked the button and then I realized we must take the stairs. Okay guys, so I didn't bring a costume, but I did bring this astronaut windbreaker. So we are going to improvise, and we're just gonna say that I am a astronaut. So yeah guys, this is what it is, and I just have some black jeans on, nothing special. Okay guys, so we are here at the Disney's Masquerade party. Couple minutes, and it's gonna be super crazy, super fun. We actually have an incredible view, but they do have social distancing markers all throughout the deck, so you do have to get here early if you want to get a good dot. Guys, it is indeed starting to fill up. If there's people up on deck 10, because it is fully packed down here. So guys, get here early, because this is an event you are not going to want to miss.
Our special guests have just arrived. So Disney Wonder, please put your hands together for the one, for the only, it's Mickey Mouse.
Are we all dressed up and ready to do the masquerade dance?
Yeah!
Yes, here we go!
I think we should have a dance battle.
I think.
guys, it is absolutely fun out here. We have Big U here. We're having a great time. Okay guys, so we just got to watch Mickey's Masquerade Party. It was one of my favorite deck parties by far, guys. It was really nice. All the characters showed up. Everyone was dancing. Everyone was having a blast, guys. So it is one of the best events on a cruise. Like I said earlier, Disney does not fail on entertainment. They always go above and beyond to provide the best entertainment possible. And you can definitely tell within their shows. It was an amazing party that you only get to see on a Halloween cruise. So make sure if you guys want to watch that show, make sure it has to be a Halloween party, or else you're going to get a different type of show. But guys, let me tell you, that was amazing. Alrighty guys, and now it is 8 p.m. We are going to dinner. Tonight we are going to be dining at Animators Palate. It is a great restaurant. So yeah guys, we are going to be heading there right now. Guys, I think I'm still in shock of how good Mickey's Masquerade Party was. But guys, we are here at Animator's Palette.
Animator Palette.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. We explore the dining room, black and white, and it's a very colorful restaurant.
Hello, hello, how are you guys?
What's your table number?
Table 19, please.
19.
Señores y señores, Brendan in the house! Señor Brendan!
Good, thank you. How are you, buddy? Okay, guys, so one of the cool things that they do right now with the COVID restrictions is that, so the second seating, I believe, starts at 8 p.m., and there will be seating times in increments of 5 minutes, so that not everyone shows up at one time. So right now, I think we are one of the first ones in the restaurant, but by the time we start eating, the restaurant is full because of COVID restrictions. They bring people one by one. Now, guys, so Swarjana, actually, yes, he is one of our servers here, and guys, he actually remembered our drinks. So the first night he asked you what you want to drink, and the second night they actually automatically just bring it to you guys. It is super cool. And then we have some bread dip right there. And guys, this is one of the coolest things about Animator's Palette is the butter knives. It is actually a coloring palette, and which is really cool, guys. This is so unique, and Disney focuses on every little detail. Okay, you guys, so we just got our appetizers. I got the black truffle pasta. It is one of Animator Palette's staples, guys. It is so good. I've had it before, and I'm about to have it again because it's so good. The flavor is so good. It's like a ravioli, but it's even better. And it has like, the sauce is so good. And you can taste the black truffles. I definitely recommend it. Guys, if you don't believe me, Alex is ordering a second one because he absolutely loved it.
No.
Guys, it is so good. Alex just got another one. And then guys, we got our butternut squash soup, which looks delicious. See guys, I just spilled all over myself because I was trying to film. Guys, it's really good, but it's not as sweet as I thought, but it is really good. Okay, you guys, so when you guys come on board a Disney cruise, everything is absolutely included. So you can order as many entrees as you want here at dinner and at no extra charge. So that's why Alex ordered a black truffle pasta, and then I will show you later, but I actually ordered an extra entree just to try it out. We're gonna share it between all of us. But yeah, guys, so everything is included in the price you pay for, and it's not like other cruise lines where there is additional add-ons. Okay guys, as you are dining, the pictures all across the entire walls actually come to life. So they start adding sketches to them and the whole restaurant starts to come alive, guys. It is so cool. Guys, we just got our entrees and oh boy, guys, I'm going to have a big problem finishing. I'm not gonna finish it all, but at least I will be able to try both of them. But guys, this looks so good and it's just gonna be really good. I can't wait to enjoy it. Okay guys, so we are about to try it. Guys, the pork chop is excellent. It is like crispy on the outside, but like tender in the middle. So it's really good. Okay guys, so we just got dessert. It was a cheesecake and the sundae.
Bueno, ¿cómo estuvo todo?
I've been looking out a window for 18 years, dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky.
Okay guys, so I just came back to the room and I just wanted to show you the night service that we got. So today, because it is Halloween night, we actually got candy in a bag, which is really nice. It's the Muppets Haunted Mansion is now on Disney Plus. And then we also got another towel origami. I'm pretty sure it's a bat, but that's so cool that they did it for Halloween. Oh my gosh, guys, and our stateroom host folded the clothes that Alex left lying around in their room, and then these are the bunk beds. Okay, guys, so that was all the events that a Disney Halloween cruise has to offer. So due to the COVID restrictions, there are some events that they do not do right now, such as trick-or-treating. They used to have like a trick-or-treat, sort of like a special event ticket at California Adventure, Oogie Boogie Bash. So now they don't have that, unfortunately, but now we are going to go to karaoke and sing something, possibly. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, you guys, so we just got our first hot chocolate of the cruise. It's kind of cold outside, and after that deck party, we definitely need the hot chocolate. So we got some hot chocolate, and we are going to enjoy the hot chocolate. Oh, and then this is my friend Terry, and guys, if you guys ever come on the Disney Wonder, make sure you guys say hi to him, because he has given me amazing, great service here while I get my drink. All right, guys, so I ended up stopping by Azure and D Lounge for the karaoke, but I'm really tired, guys, so I think I'm going to head off to bed and end the vlog. I'm going to end it here in the best place ever, the atrium. So stay tuned for tomorrow because we are going to have a great adventure in Ensenada, guys. But that is a wrap for today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And then set your alarms, guys, for every Monday and Thursday at 12 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. There's going to be a brand new video. And make sure, guys, to always make a difference. And that's a peace out for today.